That is way better. Cool beans. That baby.
Serve the Lord who loaded his catapult with anvils.
Oh, didn't it? What's your orifice? I got a few things, all right. Apologize. August. August. Light off.
I've made some inquiries into the Imperial Court.
What?
The sooner we deal with the threats to the Empress, the political situation in the Empire is dangerously unstable. It will complicate matters.
Everything in the Empire complicates matters. It's the Orlesian national pastime.
Turn your nose up at the grand game if you like, Commander, but we play for the highest stakes and to the death.
The court's disapproval can be as great a threat as the Venatori. We must be vigilant to avert disaster.
Don't worry, Josephine. We'll protect the Empress no matter what.
I pray you're right. If the hints from Therinfor are to be believed,
I had a terrible
danger. Orle holds Tevinter at bay. Selene is holding peace talks under the auspices of a masquerade. Every power in Orle will be there. It's the perfect place for an assassin to hide.
I don't get.
Hey, what? Yes, man. They get to play Destiny before I do, so I have to watch.
We need to attend this.
We don't have enough sway with the court
to send
an invitation. Perhaps a few more alliances.
Or soldiers.
We need a greater presence in Orle.
And soon. Playboy? Oh, this don't got capacity, bruh.
I wanna go back, but I just don't feel like it's a good idea.
Love you, son. Love you, son. Doesn't look kind of like me. This tomorrow. Destiny made that tomorrow. Yes. He ain't, man. I gotta leave him back, cause he a bum. He don't even get to play. No offense to you. No offense to you. Off Lion. Oh, my man in here.
Let's see what we have.
Hey, girl.
How do I use my other two abilities?
Let me see that. Ooh, that's my place. You okay?
Yo, that guy looks fucking sick. Look at his sword. Damn, dude.
I'll take care of you. You took him out one more.
after.
Hey, girl. Hey.
demons, mages, and Templars. The refugees are in dire need of help.
Yes, you won. Then back in for 30. Yes.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.
Hey, give one more piece.
It is a comfort to have you present on our journey, Seeker.
You so rarely call me by my name, Solas. Why is that?
Manners, perhaps.
Manners have not held you back on other occasions.
I say what I believe to be true, even if it gives offense to those who prefer the lie. But there is no lie in what you are. Your position is an honorable one, and well...
gaps. Keep focused. They'll know what it means. Remember how to carry your shield. You're not hiding.
For the
aid
to come here.
Otherwise, it's useless.
Blackwall? Warden Blackwall?
You're not. How do you know my name? Who said? That's it. Help or get out. We're dealing with these idiots first.
Come on, here they come. That's a good guy. Oh.
Good. Take your Inquisition.
You're right there. You're a girl.
My name is Inquisitor Trevelyan. I lead the Inquisition. We're investigating whether the Warden's disappearance is connected to Caruscius and the Divine's murder.
Make his balls. That's a mouthful. Wardens and who? And he killed the Divine. That makes no sense.
It's a creature that Wardens once caged. Now it claims it will be a god.
Bullshit. I heard something about a dragon that looked like an archdemon, but the rest? No. Inquisitor or not, you must have it wrong. This Corypheus or whatever is insane or lying. I've never even heard his name.
But one thing I'll tell you, no warden killed the Divine. Our purpose isn't political.
I'm not here to accuse. Not yet. I just need information. I've only found you. Where are the rest?
I haven't seen any wardens for months. I travel alone, recruiting. There's a little interest because of Haven, but with no real blights, there's no point conscripting. Treaties give wardens the right to take what we need, who we need. These idiots forced this fight, so I conscripted their victims. They had to do what I said, so I told them to stand. Next time, they won't need me. Grey Wardens can inspire, make you better than you think you are.
Well, thank you, Warden Blackwall. But now where does this leave us?
Inquisitor, hold on a moment. With this dragon and that thing...
Corypheus.
Right. I know my order had nothing to do with that, but it sounds like you should. And if I'm one of the last, I should help. I mean, whatever he is, if there's any connection to Blight, you need a warden.
Warden Blackwall, the Inquisition accepts your offer.
Good to hear. We both need to know what's going on. And perhaps I've been keeping to myself for too long. This warden walks with the Inquisitor.
Inquisitor.
I mean, you gotta go ahead and try my hand. Chill out!
Oh, we killed him. That was it. Well done.
What's your assessment of this? Bitter devils.
It's the same hand cannon. Wow, that's interesting. So now they have, like, actual, like, armor values and stuff like that, where each armor builds your character's mobility, resilience, and recovery, so you actually customize your class through gear that way. That's fucking badass. So lose a little mobility, but I gain resilience. Oh, you
sound. I'm 1,000 cuts, right?
Five. No, I swapped it for today, because today's usually my day.
Alright guys, see you later. Definitely tomorrow, cause that nigga is all, and I'm playing Destiny 2.
Yeah, all day.
I'm probably gonna be asleep until 12:30, brush my teeth, take a shower, hit my trees, and then, you know, I'm definitely gonna keep that.
Like, for real.
But I gotta go. I take care of my kids, you know, daddy mode.